Since I've started working with Transma, we've probably supported around 150 businesses in Glasgow and Scotland. I really enjoy working with startup businesses. They're so new, fresh, they've got some great ideas. I love the whole enthusiasm around it as well. People are so excited about starting their own businesses. Sometimes people have waited a very, very long time to do it. The Startup Loan Scheme is a government-funded scheme. We support business owners to apply for a personal loan for business use. You need to be over 18. You have to be living and working in the UK. You can apply for anything between £500 and £25,000, and you can pay that back between 1 and 5 years. I'm a business advisor, and on a daily basis I work with businesses supporting them to write their business plan, financial forecast, and collecting all of the other kind of supporting evidence that's required for the startup loan process. The one thing I think is really important when you're applying for a startup loan is focusing on the business plan and financial forecast. They sometimes seem like a bit of a task and a bit of a chore initially, but they really are. They're a fantastic tool to use to plan your business. Supporting families to start their own business, I find very rewarding, because what they're looking for is they're looking for to build a family business. I come from a family business myself, and they're looking to build something for their family. It's really fantastic to help people to achieve their dreams.